There it is. Technical difficulties. Hit go. Nothing happens. Welcome. It's Saturday night. Kaimi and I are going to do a sound journey with you and these lovely people in our home. We'll start with Kaimi's. Grab an intention to take with you on the journey. Lots of energy gets moved around and released. It's there for you to use. We make up that stepping into this with an intention empowers that intention and can help it manifest. Gongs, loud. If you're on a computer, try to use different speakers other than the little computer speakers. It'll be better. If you don't have better speakers, headphones are best. You will miss the full body thing, but your brain will get it, and that's pretty cool. What else? We're gonna gong for an hour or so, and it's gonna get loud and soft and change, and then it's gonna get quiet. And I'm probably gonna let that quiet sit for just a few minutes. So you're invited to do a body scan. Actually, as we're starting out, find out where you are, any blockages you might feel and become aware of, any places of tension in your body that you might wanna focus in on releasing. That can be an intention. When it's quiet, you might want to do that again. Hey, you might want to do that in the middle of the journey. I don't know. Your breath is your friend. If you do find areas of tension that get activated with the sound that's coming through, breathe. Breathe and focus. You can release a lot of things, including old trauma and physical maladies. After it gets quiet for a few minutes, I'm going to play the rav drum, and then I'm going to let it sit for another couple of minutes before I talk you back. So when it gets quiet, just chill. Don't get up yet unless you're like done with us, which is possible. And we'll invite you back into your body. We like to ground as we're heading into this. I make up that setting up energetic pathways to Mama Gaia, getting my roots set down into Mother Earth, is a really good way to help release anything that is done, that gets stirred up when we're playing. And it also allows Mama's gifts to come back up into you if you're available and ready for that. Always by your choice. That's the cool thing. It's your choice. True enough. All right, hour-ish, 8:20 already. We'll see you. You'll see us. Okay. I love this.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The last of the sound waves escape this mortal coil, make their way across the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back into your body. And allowing this expanded awareness to increase your appreciation this magnificent creation that your soul embodies. As your awareness gently drips back in, you might find that your extremities, fingers and toes might feel a little like they want to move. Resistance is futile. Let them move. Fairly soon, you might feel like there's other parts of your physical body that would like to join in the movement. Maybe a shoulder roll or a stretch. Maybe a yawn or a giggle.